Okay, Odinspear. I don't know how to pronounce that goddamn word, so it's foreign to me, man. Guess I'll make a recording. It's been forever to hear it. Oh god, I love this title. I love the music in Odinspear. Demo version too. I'm dropping it down 25. It sounds a little too loud though. Okay, 25% volume should be okay, right? Or is it maybe 30%? I'll put 30%. Well, now let's see. Just oh god, HD glory. God, love the music. Velvet waifu, man. Okay, I guess I gotta drop it down to 25. Yep, released this week, man! Oh god, I don't know if I want to import it or not. Originally, I was gonna get it on the English version, but I have no games to buy this month and next month, at least. Velvet waifu first. That was fast. Normal attack is square, X, jump, triangle. Oh, you can guard. Oh, huh? How did you do that? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, she stats invincibility. Grab. So circle is the shortcut, huh, for your attacks. Or you can use your Street Fighter combos, you know. 2-3-6 square. 2-3-6 236 square, 28 square. F circle 4 square. And it costs, and those magic does cost, well, 24. Jesus. That is a lot. Okay. Oops! Ah, damn it! I did that by accident. I hit, down up. Oh, that's so beautiful. Holy shit, the comma is sick! Oh fuck! Ah, damn it, got hit! No! Damn it! That's my false victory. Oh, combos, huh? Make a nice. Cool. Ice resistance. Accessory. Took a buff to me. Oh, I'm loving this. I'm trying to figure out how to pop them up in the air. Seems like you gotta do a lot of damage to make them pop. Oh, Quarter's chest. I forgot I got a duck. Oh shit, okay. Oh, thank you, Pablo, too. Just... That's bad. I'm still trying to learn how to do the moves and combos and all that, so. Didn't juggle? Are you serious? So I can actually go 999 already? I need a turbo controller. Whoa. I saw them drop a little faster. Yeah, the enemies are dropping really fast to the ground. How the hell did I do that? Yeah, they drop really fast, so... Yeah, okay. So it's like, what was this? Like, Street Fighter. Well, not Street Fighter, but one of the fighting games where, you know, the more combos you do, the faster they can drop to the ground. No, I was trying to do this. Oh. Wow, she's really combo friendly. Why do you get canceled? No, you can't cancel. You can't cancel like in the original or the spear. Ah, shit! Oh, I see how- okay, I see how it works. Ah, shit. God damn it, Oh, I still got this ring though. Corner. Oh, I can retry. Cool. Oops. Wrong button. I'm still gonna combo his ass. How are you? Okay. Ah, damn it! Damn it! Ah, god dang it. Ah, shit! I hit the wrong direction! I attacked the wrong direction! Oh god, that was fun as hell! Okay, I see how it works. Mini bosses? Once you drop their health to like the first gate bar of health to like nothing, you can pop up and you can pop them up in the air. So you gotta drain their health just to pop them up in the air. See? Oh, god damn it. Wrong enemy. Oh, that's... So I'm learning a mechanic, yo! I'm learning a mechanic! Ah, out of range? So there's a range to that, too. I gotta watch out. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I can deal enough damage to... make it drop into the... Nope. Can't do it like that. Gotta watch out for that. The forward one can... The power meter depends on the attack used. Oops. Yep. Anyway, why can I... Oh. Oh, I can't use... Oh, okay, so it's only a frontal one. Okay, okay, I see. I was wondering why I couldn't chain them up from the ground. That was horrible. Man. Yeah, I don't want to. I'm trying to do. I'll try one more time. So I can't... It seems like it has to be a hit before... Nope, it can't be like that. That doesn't work. It costs a strict knockdown. Hard knockdown. That's fine. Perfect, dude. Yeah. Trying to get used to the combo. It'll take a while. Ice world, huh? Something icy. Rest area, and then boss. This is a boss.
Dokusatsu nara dokuyaku wa kakuku ni. Aiiniku, ansatsu yō no knife wa temochi ni wa nai ga.
Item box, huh? Healing for 200? I don't need it. Anti-fire, anti-ice. What's the first time? Anti-poison. Oh, God. Oh, my God, really? Oh, come on, outside her way. Ah! I got swallowed. At least their vulnerability's still there. I don't need to heal. Stop telling me to heal. Oh shit. What the hell? Oh, he's crawling now. Stop telling me to heal. I don't need to heal. Holy jeez. Oh, damn it, right when I hit her. Oh, that's all? That's not bad. Actually, she has pretty good moves and stuff. Let's try. Awesome. Oh, jeez. Interesting. Whoa, god, he flies hard. Yeah, his magic cost is crazy though. It won't let me go back. I want to go to Berserk mode, but I'm gonna wait till the boss. They can find some pretty cool stuff. Boss, the mini boss is good to find out new combo stuff. God. Oh, this is crazy. Ah, I missed. Ah, I missed. Wow, this is a little harder to use. Here to build it. Oh, I can't. Oh god! Oh god! I like his little shadow thing. That's a nice new feature for him. You can probably use it to hide. It looks like everybody double jump has a vulnerability time now. I don't know. Oh, I can't go upward. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, that dagger part. I didn't figure out how to combo that. Yep, let's find some combos. Holy fuck me! Oh god, Berserk mode is awesome. Ha ha ha! Oh, it's still in back or something. That was a lead. Oh, it might be dead. Let's try it again. A lot of moves in content. I'm trying to think of something right now. Oops, that was my accident. Whoa, he was so freaking fast. Oh, that's... Ah! I'll have to look into it later. Figure out some better move. Figure out how to get the combos with Pink Snow. Oh shit. Oh, I don't want to hit behind it. Ah, damn it! I missed the pop-up. Why was I able to do that move? This feels like we stay in the air, you actually delay the berserk mode. Oops. No, I was trying to... I tried to teleport. Oh, it's a critical hit. So they still have the critical emanation thing. I'm not gonna be able to berserk. Oh shit, run away! Mercedes sounds weird. Mercedes next. There's a lot more moves than moveset or something I'm not unlocking. Sadie. Okay. Oh, that's one thing bad about her in the original, because she has limited ammo. Oh, it takes power now. Oh, so... Oh, her attack takes power too. She can stay in there though, at least. Oh, she automatically charges for a full shot. So. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Oh, nice. Oh god, that was awesome. I don't know about this one. It only hits, it doesn't go through an entire hitbox. It's a single shot. How the hell you can juggle with her? Oh my god. Does it heat sink? It felt like a heat sink. But her AI is a little smart though. That's for sure. That was horrible. I'm trying to figure out how to juggle and all that. could die. Oh, wow. Wow. Can Ah, Jesus. Yeah, trying to juggle is a lot harder for her. Ah, damn it. I see a way, I see a way to probably pull it off. Let's try that. God, you don't really have much room for mistakes. He drops down pretty fast though. Yeah, that's the limitation right there. The juggle limitation was right there. I think I can rejuggle him, reset the juggle limitation with a shit. Thank you. Ah, shit. Ah, come on, why did I turn around? Wrong person to teleport. Ah, I missed. What the hell? Yeah, I'll have to figure out her. Yeah, that's okay. She's still fun to use though. Interesting. Thank you. Oh, there's no hitbox right there. What the heck? Ah! I got eaten. Cornelius, huh? Pick a power! Holy shit! That is new right here! Oh my god. Let's see what he got. His abilities are pretty cheap though. Oh snap! Okay, so you can chain it. I'm not kidding with zombies. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. So there's a little. So there is a positional interview will do that. Okay, I gotta find the position to chain that. Do I have to be lower? Holy! Whoa! Whoa! Okay. So it's just a walk knockback. Nope. That's a knockback. Oops, that was by accident. Well, I can do that. That kind of works. They're hurting each other. Oh, gotta find a way to change it. Okay, it seems like if they're right in front of you or under you, it doesn't hit at all. They have to be directly above you for the attack to hit. There's no hitbox in the front. So I go and then this. So I gotta pop them up to go into that. Yeah, yeah, it's a really high hitbox. Oh shit. Oh my god, that knockback is crazy. I didn't expect that wall knockback. I lost the direction he was flying from. I know he flew to the right and hit the wall. It bounced off it, but I didn't know if it was bouncing up or down. He's actually pretty quick. Just like a little Wolverine, mini Wolverine when the wall bounced. Ah, Jesus, that's what I'm afraid of right there. Yeah, God damn it. And knocking him on the ground just gets rid of the recovery too, so. No, there goes my combo.
Hey.
Out of range. The funny thing about his attack is the last air hit is a hard knockdown on the ground, which caused the ground bounce. See, he's bounced down and it bounced back up, so it runs into Cornelius spin, which is pretty interesting. See, that knockdown knocks him so far away. You don't time it right. Depending on how high or how low the elevation of the ground is, he can completely miss a follow-up. He's a little harder to control. Combo. Definitely a lot harder than Velvet or something. Because when you do this move, you can control the direction of where you want to go. So depending on how you high or low. He has no vulnerability when he does double jump. Oh, damn it, he ran from me. Whoa. I don't have no healing on him. Oh, it's anti-freeze. Gwendolyn. Puka-copter. Gwendolyn's so waifu in that damn dress, man. Seriously. You can pre-queue the attack. Instead of charging, to do it, you can just go like this. It's like, you know, like Guile, you know, Street Fighter with a charge. Okay, let's see what she got. Ice attacks. Oh, she can do it twice in the air? Oh, interesting. Oh, wonder. Wait. Oh, you can do it three times. I was hoping you can charge it more. Ah, I'm being holy. Okay, there's no hitbox on the side. How the hell am I supposed to use it? Wow, no active hitbox on the side at all. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, trying to figure out how to use throws. Man, Velvet's the easiest to figure out so far. But then again, you serve the most in the original, so it's not too surprising. I can't jump down. Oh, I wonder if we can chain left for that. That'd be a good test to find out. Oops. That was a bad move. I can't tell. Okay, so you can chain it after that because of the fact they're directly under me. Above me, rather. And I forgot the chest. She can glide cancel. Oh, I forgot you only do it 3 times in the air. The charge attack only 3 times in the air. So after the glide thing, can't really do much of it. Max, so Gwendolyn has a max limitation on for air juggles, unlike Velvet and the others. Velvet has pretty much unlimited air juggle combo, aside from the obvious the fall rate gets quicker for higher hits. The Pooka, if you have to control your angle and your attack right to keep them in the air. Oswell is kind of fast, so I haven't figured that out yet. Oh, actually. No, only 3 times in the air. Sorry. Oh shit! I don't. Damn it! Oh, I had a good, combo going too. You slow him down so he can summon. He can rejuggle him afterwards. No, it won't let me finish my combo. There was a lag slowdown right at the very end of that. That huge, like, dash. Oh, that was nice. I like that. That was cool. That was nice. And you see that, you know when she does that little charge thing? That, you see like that big, huge laser light at the end. That was so cool. We even have items. Yes, I do. HP up to two. Max HP by 4. 90 restore XP. Got a few that heals for 100, so it's not too bad. I don't think eating this would be a good idea during battle, though, really. Wow, she flies fast. She has really fast flying speed compared to Mercedes. Damn it, I tried to go behind him. Oh god, she has no air, no vertical jump. Oh shit! I don't think so! I don't think so! He ain't gonna get me! Poke his tail, poke his tail. Ah, well, that was definitely fun. Ah, I'm so tempted to import. I have to see though.